in the G.I. Joe comics. Snake Eyes is one of those characters that had kind of a mysterious past. He was famously known as the Silent Ninja.
This is morning light.
Larry Hama really blossomed the character within an issue called The Silent Interlude, which had no words, just pictures.
When I did the comic, I made it character-centric. I came up with the backstory of Storm Shadow takes Snake Eyes into the clan.
Larry Hama created the modern-day version of what we know G.I. Joe to be.
We try to find a balance between what is pre-existing G.I. Joe lore, but also finding a way of updating it, giving people more.
That opened up a world of opportunity.
Let's do the origin story before he's lost his voice.
Let's go.
Shooting in Japan was super important for driving the story.
When you go to Japan, there's some energy that you pick up from actually being there.
I'm super excited for people to see what we're building. This is literally a stepping stone into the G.I. Joe universe. I'm on the moon.